headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to pace Poseidon off, shall we?
Legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. Years I lived on Kephallonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
I'll crush you! Charge!
Say goodbye!
This is too easy!
shelter!
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Cassandra.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca?
And the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops? The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters? The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. This way. Well, this is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there. Ruled there. He ended the Trojan War. Eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
You aren't a child. Stop acting like one.
Wanting what Odysseus had, without trying, would be childish. I'm willing to do whatever is necessary.
That's easier said than done.
Greatness is what I seek. It's what I've desired my entire life. I refuse to end up like everyone around me, content to go about their daily lives until they're forgotten in death.
Odysseus didn't want to go to war. And once it was over, it took him 10 years to get home. He wasted years of his life. All because the gods interfered. Stay home. Spend time with your family. Live your own life.
But who will remember my story then?
Would you rather be remembered or happy?
I'll have to give that some thought. Thank you.